here in the parking lot of a police station. In fact, the police say if the person who's willing to buy or sell that hot ticket electronic item isn't willing to meet you here in the parking lot of a police station, well, that should be a red flag. $599, $650, $725, $750, even $900. The prices for the white-hot PlayStation 4 and Xbox One skyrocket on Craigslist.
$900 for an Xbox, which I found online today. Too much.
Too much. Too much. It's too much in the stores. It's way too much online.
But the demand is there, and lots of people are selling them for huge profits.
Oh, it's incredible. I mean, the buzz in the air. I mean, you can feel the almost like the energy. People just wanting to get their hands on it.
This man is selling a PlayStation 4. He says the market is so hot, he doesn't want to show his face.
And I can't tell you how many people have emailed me and texted me.
The police say this man did something right. Put in his ad that he would only meet at a police station to exchange the PS4 for money. A safe place for a safe deal.
Definitely for selling it. So it's kind of more of a filter, I would say. For those who are really interested and serious, I mean, why wouldn't they want to meet at a police station or at least a parking lot so they could feel safe and I could feel safe?
And whether it's at a parking lot of a police station or elsewhere, police say get there early, scout out the location, and if it doesn't feel right, of course, leave. Live in Sacramento, I'm Richard.